थैंक यू। थैंक यू।
अरे दो मिनट पकड़ लिया।
थैंक यू।
अरे उधर ही प्रेजेंट आओ मैम, आओ मैम उधर ही सेंटर में देखिए, सेंटर में सेंटर है, सेंटर ही हो मैम, सेंटर
यहाँ पे, यहाँ पे
मैम सेंटर में। थैंक यू।
थैंक यू मैम। रुकना बात कर रहे
हैं। या स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हियर।
क्या बोलता हूँ जो ये हो गया
Powder dressing, so I absolutely love it.
और मैं दिखा नफरत में हम यहाँ पे टनो जाइए जरा मैम यो क्या यो
नुसरत मैम यो
आई थिंक सबसे पहली चीज़ जो मुझे कलेक्शन की पसंद आई इज़ द कलर्स आई एम अ वेरी आई थिंक आई हैव ऑल्सो टेकन आई थिंक इट्स अ सीजन टेकन टू पेस्टल कलर्स लाइक दिस पेस्टल पिंक एंड शी इज़ अ रियली नाइस मिंट ग्रीन शी इज़ दिस रियली नाइस ग्रेज येलो सो दे रियली पेस्टल एंड आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाई इट्स कॉल्ड ब्लूमिंग टेल्स
Yeah. Basically, the collection is called Blooming Tales. So it's a whole spectrum of colors we've done. Jaise unhone kaha, starts from pastel and then goes up till the night where you have your blacks and wines and blues and reds.
Collection ki baat kare, color ki baat kare, to aap kitna itna kabhi bhi kuch bhi pehne to acche to lagte hain, lekin select अगर कपड़े की सिलेक्शन की बात करें तो कितना बोलते हैं ये जरूरी है एक कलर होता है फिक्स आपके लिए वो कौन सा है
ऐसा कोई फिक्स कलर नहीं होता यार आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाई यू एक्सपेरिमेंट तभी आप इतने अच्छे स्पेक्ट्रम ऑफ कलर्स को यूज़ कर सकते हैं या डिज़ाइनर्स को यूज़ कर सकते हैं या आउटफिट्स को डिफरेंट तरीके से पहन सकते हैं सो आई थिंक द फर्स्ट थिंग इन फैशन इज डोंट रिस्ट्रिक्ट योर सेल्फ आप या यू कांट कि मैं सिर्फ यही पहनूंगी यही करूँगी फिर आप एक जैसे ही लगोगे ओवर टाइम सो आई विल वेयर एनी कलर
So basically, Blooming Tales is very young, very fresh, very romantic, yet very glamorous, very glitzy. We've done a lot of georgettes, we've done a lot of silks, we've done a lot of flowy fabrics also. You can always wear it in the day, maybe at night, as I said. And the reason why we've used so many colors, like she said, is that every woman has a mood, has a character. So it's like based on that. Woman ka jaise mood badalta hai, waise humne colors bhi badle hain.
वेरी मच आई लाइक कि मुझे टाइम नहीं मिलता आई विश एक दिन में 42 आवर्स होते इंस्टेड ऑफ 24 आवर्स और एक हफ्ते में ज़्यादा दिन होते इंस्टेड ऑफ 14 दिन होते सात की जगह ताकि आई कैन वर्क मोर एंड डू मोर ऑफ दिस सो आई एब्सोल्युटली लव इट
Like what's going on nowadays?
You mean what am I going to be doing next? वो आ जाएगा पेपर में जैसे ही आप देखोगे my PR team is right here. They don't even have to stop you or me. I know I'll stop immediately. But very soon.
And happy like what Karthik is doing, what selected, what kind of role he's going to do for him.
I'm happy for everybody. Even Ishita has done a film. Even Sunny is doing films. Karthik is doing so well. I'm doing so well. I'm happy for all of us. Love sir is doing so well. My producer is doing so well. Bhusha ji is so well. Everybody is great. So I'm happy for everybody.
You've seen like Batti Gul Meter Chalu.
Yes. I've seen the trailer and I've just tweeted also.
Yeah.
एक ही चीज़ बोलूँगी यार ये देखनी पड़ जाएगी पिक्चर. It actually gives you that vibe that what is it that we've got to really watch it. And I love Shraddha. Everybody knows that by now. I absolutely love her. She's amazing. So yeah, I really want to watch the film.
The two trailer, like two trailer release hui hai. Humra Pagla Diwana fir se. आप सबसे पहले कौन सी देखना चाहेंगी मतलब एक्साइटमेंट दोनों में से सबसे ज्यादा किसकी
यार उस दिन मुझे जिस पिक्चर की टिकट मिली नहीं मेरे लिए फिल्म्स आर एक्चुअली व्हाट आई लिव फॉर तो मुझे सारी पिक्चरें देखना पसंद है पहले सेकंड से कुछ नहीं मैटर करता एज लॉन्ग एज आई एक्चुअली गो टू द थिएटर एंड वॉच इट एंड आई लाइक इट मुझे वो एक पैसे दे के पिक्चर देखना बड़ा अच्छा लगता है बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट पीपल टू डू द सेम फॉर माई फिल्म तो मैं दोनों देखूंगी बस टाइम और पिक्चर की टिकट कब मिले I think it's the colors that I really take to because they are these subtle, pretty colors, and there's a whole palette and range of colors, which is why it's called.
Blooming
tail. There you go. And this is my favorite pick. Let's say that you got it right.
So ma'am, tell us something about the attire, the family sir.
So like she said, it's a pantsuit with a feminine bodysuit with it. So it's power and floral and romantic and glamorous, everything together.
Okay, so what do you like to say about the attire you are wearing? A person or you have liked it, you know, much, or what do you like to say?
I think she sent me a bunch of outfits and I very instinctively fell in love with this. I think it's because I, as a person, like pantsuits a lot, and it's got a really nice bodycon inside, which is a pretty, what do you call this? It's cutwork. No, like what?
No, this appliqué.
Appliqué, yes. Yes. That, I think it's very pretty that it kind of makes it slightly feminine and still gives it power dressing. So, yeah, it was my instant pick.
Okay, as the society is changing, I lifestyle is also
updating. Serious question.
So,
Let's get serious faces on.
So, what is the ideal lifestyle mantra according to you?
Ideal lifestyle mantra? No matter what, just smile, yeah, I think. Be happy, because it's your state of mind that sets the rest of the thing in motion. Agar aap khud pareshan rehte rahoge, toh baaki bahut sari cheeze hain jo pareshan aapko karti rahegi. So just smile in the face of worries, and I'm sounding very preachy, but it's true. Like, I actually get happy when I'm genuinely happy. So mujhe fir baaki cheeze problems nahi lagti. They just seem like part of life.
Okay, recently we have seen you, you have posted GQ photo shoot.
Finally somebody is talking about it, yes.
GQ photo shoot. So can we say the photo shoot purposely you have done for the image makeover of yours?
No, yeah. Do I need an image makeover? Am I not already in an image where I am this, sorry, what is it, chote chote peg and red sari and dil chori? What is to change? I think it's in sync with who I am. And GQ has always been an international sort of magazine, right? In the sense of their shoot, their aesthetics, their styling has always been a step higher. So it was styled by them, it was executed by them. I just sort of fit in their brief, I guess, of being the GQ fashion girl. And that's how the pictures came out so well.
Okay, you are one of the style icon of Bollywood. Many people follow you. Who's your icon?
Who's my icon? I think I like Gigi Hadid a lot. I like Deepika a lot. If you ask, I like Sonam a lot. I feel like everybody has a very unique sense of style, and it takes a little while for you to understand your own sense of style. So I like the women who've got their style defined for them, and they kind of do things in and around that. So I guess, yeah, a bunch of these people.
Okay, lastly, we have seen you in Sonu PTT, and again, we are going to see in Mental Hai Kya. In Kangana, we are hearing the news. Is it true?
I can finally say Wikipedia does not have facts, right? I am not doing Mental Hai Kya. I am not in that film. Somebody else is in that film. I do not know why my name is there. So yeah, that's not true. Let me just say that. And a lot of other things on Wikipedia are not true.
Okay, finally, what do you like to say to the fans and any message you like to give?
Thank you for all the love. Ek film itni badi ho gayi. There's lots more that I'm going to do, lots more that's going to come. I hope and pray that I always have that love and support from you all. So, thank you.
Thank you.